I've lost count of the ways I've tried to shut this down, but the flame never goes out.